hello, kidney failure or kidney problems or stones in the kidney. So kidney stones, all these problems will happen because people, they do not drink enough amounts of water that is recommended on a daily basis. Number one. Number two, we strongly recommend people to abide with the therapeutic methods of drinking hot water, or otherwise known as therapeutic methods of Haqua gulping. Why? Because hot water drinking method diminish the cells with the four essential elements of life, the fields, the water, oxygen, hydrogen, and energy. So as time passes, the body, the kidneys will be diminished with the, what does the hot water do here? All these four essential elements, they will help the kidneys to start to cleanse all the deposit, the minerals that have caused the problem to the kidneys, such as kidney stones and other complications. So we do recommend any person facing problem with the kidney or kidney stones, of course, need to check with his physician in terms of, need to inform the physician that he's taking also Haqua Revitalize therapy or hot water therapy or aqua calidium therapy, in terms of the amount that is a volume of the water that the hot water need to take every day, in terms of the program, so that to make sure that he does not overload the kidney, because the function of the kidneys actually are not performing in 100% performance. So in this case, the person need to make sure that he check with his physician, with his doctor, about amount of how water he can take. Here we explain the full amount for adults is 3 liters per day, but the person need to verify that with his physician in terms of how much amount of water is allowed, and that the physician need to know that he is on hot water therapy or Haqua Revitalize therapy. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.